The return to Siwa didn't go as smoothly as hoped, but at least it left me with a few leads. The ambush was led by a secret faction of the Wehrmacht, the Schutzvollstrecker, led by a man called Raubvogel. Most usefully, I've learned they have a base set up in the Reef Mountains in Morocco. I'm not sure what they're up to, but I'm going to find out. Somewhere in there, I'll learn how and when they plan to assassinate Churchill. I've stowed aboard a German transport truck to get me inside, but the way out won't be as easy. I should prepare for some close-quarter fights and specialize in anti-infantry traps. Where there's a base, there'll be narrow choke points. Perfect for trip mines. I should stay low and quiet.
Da ist er!
Vogel's rooms. Where is he?
Okay.
Blasting coming!
This has had an upgrade.
Hier ist nichts.
Interrogation rooms.
Nur nicht nachlässig werden.
Eine Menge. Der Mistkerl hat so gelitten, der hätte uns alles gesagt.
Hervorragend. Raubvogel wird zufrieden sein.
In Formation bleiben.
Seht mal nach.
Perfect chance to test out the new toy.
Was war